first.
Yeah, the rental ready.
This where utensils, everything. It's a nice view because we do have that gap.
Yeah.
You know, these every other building, you know, they utilize one walkover to the beach, so like right there you have a wider gap.
There's a little bit of a gap, yeah.
So we didn't open the doors in this one, but you know, you can't hear the traffic. It's great. I mean, when Thunder Beach is here, you know, you're gonna hear
they're also
true. You're gonna hear a lot of you know, there'll be motorcycles going on.
Right.
And since they've already purchased the $22,000 locker tub,
that's good. I see it.
What could it want?
You don't want to worry about it. Maybe it's an OSHA.
It's like that one might be 3-1.
Okay. Also, we have a 1099, but where we sell that from, we might as well be two more then.
Yeah, so we're just kind of trying to figure that out. That's, you know, future.
Like these people, you know, they're making some money out of their
consumption. So that's what we do.
Thank you.
was mainly on that one computer 15. So
it's gonna be probably higher.
It's gonna be like
that's what ours
almost up. They just don't like getting close up to reconstruction because they don't know what's going to happen a year from now. As far as
everyday insurance rates,
I will tell you, insurance is not
so bad on houses, but it's awful on towns. Like,
I would recommend doing the project. It's not required because it's in the X zone.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I don't know about the beach villas, but they're supposed to be pretty high up too, as you can see.
Yeah,
they're in other places. Mm-hmm. They're pretty high up.
It's actually a deep beach too. That's one of the big things.
It's really more than beach. Yeah.
It's like Destin has a kind of narrower beach, and people are like, "Oh, beaches are here." It's very deep. It's like 100 feet, 150 feet from the dune line to the shoreline.
And you got Bidowee, which is not going to be short.
Yes. That's nice.
I don't know if I'm going to use the word perpetual like forever, ever, ever, but I would say so.
The thing with local communities is you have to, you got to get like buy-in from all the owners and the owner.
Yeah, the consensus. Like,
yeah.
And you know, I point out to you,
are they
Yeah, like the shower here. I forgot this.
Yeah, this is the
you
shower.
Can see the beach from in the shower.
Oh, that's long, isn't it? Yeah.
Oh, is that a view out there?
Nice. Beach view from the crown. Oh,
I couldn't remember which one was which.
Yeah,
that's why we needed to
kind of
look at it.
Yeah, I figured you would. So, you know, it's a big investment. You want to, rethink everything and
we want to make sure we know exactly which one we're thinking about when we buy it.
Yeah.
We want to know that for sure.
Margaritaville colors.
I know.
That peachy and the blue. Laundry?
Look, you guys, I'm going to run back to the office.
Okay.
I'll be here if you want to come in and give me paperwork that I have for you.
Okay.
Because I'll be here a little bit after 5.
Okay.
Thank you very much.
How long?
I'll make sure it's locked.
That could be
nice. Does it self-lock?
Upstairs.
Yeah.
Okay.
What
are
these rooms?
It's like two big rooms. Right,
thank you.
That was a closet space. This is AC.
I got you.
That's the bathroom. Yeah.
My building is the brown blue right there. We bought a unit years ago there. The place you would go to get murdered. concrete and built it back up. And it looks kind of like this with the shift map and everything. And it was.
Oh, wow.
And then this is all that dedicated beat to the Bitoui that, like, nobody's ever going to build on that.
Yeah, that's what we like about it.
Yeah,
right. Can have no use.
Started at 3.9 and they went down to 3.7.